Communities throughout Greater Green Bay are working together to host regional crosswalk education and enforcement events. You'll also hear them referred to as Frogger events. The goal of these events is to create a safe community for all users of the road, bicyclists, pedestrians, and motorists. Because the unfortunate truth is, that's not always the case.
It was a Sunday morning real early, very few cars on the road, and came to an intersection where I had no traffic control, so I had the right of way to go through. And I could see a car coming off on my right, and they appeared to be going quite fast. And I was watching it thinking, you know, are they gonna stop for that stop sign? She hit me, I ended up landing on top of her hood, slammed down on the ground in front of her, cracked my helmet, and was just laying there, and she got out of the car. The first thing out of her mouth was, "I didn't see you." And I just looked up from the ground and I said, "Obviously you didn't see me because you didn't go out today to hit someone."
Tracy suffered soft tissue damage, whiplash, a concussion, and had to undergo several surgeries. Even with a stop sign in place, this crash shows engineering can only do so much to keep everyone safe.
We can do some good things, but we can't put pedestrian actuated buttons everywhere. We need to have people following the laws.
Through these regional Frogger events, municipalities throughout Brown County are coming together to enforce the laws.
The law reads if they're attempting to cross, then you have to yield to them as a driver. The typical response at the window when the officer walks up is, "I didn't even see them."
Yes, the event is about enforcing the law, but it isn't an excuse to just give out tickets.
It's totally about education. It's one of those laws that is overlooked, not thought of, and it's our job as a police department to educate the public on it.
So what should you do?
As far as a pedestrian goes, you know, you're responsible for your own safety. You need to be paying attention to the drivers, the vehicles, get eye contact, make sure you signal to them that you want to cross. Additionally, if one person yields where we have multiple lanes, make sure everybody else is yielding to you also. From a driver's standpoint, please be aware of the pedestrians. If you see someone stopped at an intersection, make sure they're not stopping because you think they're going to make a turn. They could be stopping for a pedestrian.
Most people don't want to do things wrong. They want to do it right, and it's a lack of education. So having the Frogger event going on, that's a great way to educate the pedestrians. It's a great way to educate the motorists.
That's why Wello is a proud partner of this event, because in the end, it's the Greater Green Bay community that truly wins as we come together to make it safer and easier for everyone to be active.